Deborah, why are you going? Deborah!
Hey, princess. Princess, let's share your biscuit now. You know you're my friend.
Okay, but you have to do something for me first.
Something like what?
If I got you my leg!
Because of ordinary small biscuit you will give me, you want me to massage your leg?
If I cannot see yours.
Okay, I will do it. Which leg?
This one!
I finished massaging your leg. Now, give me biscuit, let me eat. This small thing.
Let me give you big biscuit, that's for us, that's all it.
Will you give
me? Are you doing my nuts?
There is God.
Like you're not doing.
Chai, favor. As big as you are, you don't have common sense. Look at her small princess. Is speaking of full of you because you are begging her for biscuits. Beggy.
You are not begging now.
Then what are you doing?
I am politely asking her to give me biscuit. Uncle, there is a difference between begging and asking.
Continue.
But that is something you will not understand. Because as big as you are, you don't understand simple.
Jesus!
I hope you enjoyed. This is the best I teach about comedy. Thank you. Bye bye. See you next time.